it's not a solo violin concerto, it's a double solo violin concerto, and Debs immediately joins in with exactly the same music.